Hello students, I am continuing part 3 of data structure subject, that is linked list, which is a linear data structure. In this video we will learn deleting last node from singly linked list. First we have to see the logic of deleting last node, then we will write the algorithm. Case 1, in deletion of any node, first we have to check if there is any node available in linked list or not. So when this singly linked list is empty, that means start equals to null, we have no node to delete. But when the singly linked list is not empty, that means start is not equals to null, and we have given a singly linked list containing 3 nodes having values 10, 20, 30, and start is pointing to the first node of this singly linked list, and we want to delete this node from this singly linked list. So after deletion we will get only 2 nodes in singly linked list having values 10 and 20. So to delete last node from the singly linked list, we have to perform some steps. First we have to move a temporary pointer to the last node and previous pointer point to the node which is previous to last node. Why we are performing this step? Because as we know that when this node will be deleted, previous of last node will become the last node of this singly linked list. So we need address of last node as well as address of previous node. To get this, first we have to make pointer to first node by storing address of start into temp. Now temp contains the address of first node, that means 700. I want to move this temp pointer into the last node, and we know that in singly linked list last node link part contains null. So while temp link is not equals to null, we move the temp pointer to next node. When we get null into temp link, then we will stop this loop. Now temp is at first node and link part of temp is not equals to null, condition is true, then we have to make previous equals to temp. That means previous is pointing to node which is pointed by temp. Now move temp to temp link. Temp link contains 500, that means temp will move to this node. Now previous is at this node and temp is at this node. Again the loop will be repeated and condition is checked whether temp link is not equals to null. Yes, because temp link contains 100 which is not equals to null. So what we have to do, previous equals to temp, previous will point to the node which is pointed by temp and move temp to temp link which is equals to 100, that means temp move to address 100. Now previous is at this node and temp is at this node. So again we have to check whether temp link is not equals to null, but the condition is false. Now first temp link contains null, so this loop will stop. And now what we have to do, we have to change the link part of the previous to null. So I had written previous arrow link equals to null. Now previous link contains null, that means this node, this previous node will become the last node of the singly linked list, and then we have to delete this temporary node. So I had written delete temp. So after deletion we have a singly linked list containing 2 nodes having values 10 and 20. First we have to point temp to first node, then we will check the link part of the temp node. If link part of temp node is not equals to null, we move temp to next node, but before that we have to move previous pointer to the node which is pointed by temp, then we will move temp to next node. In this way temp will go to the last node and previous pointer will point to the node which is previous to the last node. And finally, we will change the link part of the previous node to null and delete the temp node. Our algorithm for deleting last node from the singly linked list is, first we have to write the algorithm, then name of algorithm is sDelete_last, and the parameter which is required for this is start. Purpose of this algorithm is, this algorithm deletes a node at last position in singly linked list. Assumption, start is a pointer to first node. For deletion, first we have to check for empty linked list. If start equals to null, then print no node to delete and exit from this algorithm. If the singly linked list is not empty, we will perform a step 2 in which we have to traverse singly linked list to make temporary pointer to point last node and previous pointer to point previous of last node. So first we have to store address of first node into temp. Then we have to perform a while loop where we have to check the condition that if temp link is not equals to null, then we have to store address of temp into previous and move temp to next node. That means we have to store temp equals to temp arrow link. By this logic, temp pointer will stop to last node and previous pointer will stop to node which is previous to last node. In step 3, we update the link field of the new last node, that means previous node link to null. Then previous arrow link equals to null. Now we have to delete the memory of last node which is pointed by temp. Delete temp. Step 5 is end. This is the algorithm for deleting last node from the singly linked list. In next video, we will see deleting a specified node from singly linked list. Thank you.